It is emotionally tolling, especially since we're working out there with civilian volunteers from the local community. My heart goes out to them. They lost a lot more. Well, they lost everything, and their family members have lost everything. So I can empathize with them, and of course, we want to do as much as we possibly can to help them resolve the situation.